Once you receive your offer letter, you can then come and enrol on the prescribed days. For semester one enrolments, you need to come at the end of January. For semester two, it's the beginning of July. For some courses, there is also the option and availability to enrol online. When you come to enrol at West Coast, you will need to bring your offer letter. Then you'll be given a pending enrolment form, which you will take to Student Services to make payment for your course, of which we have various methods of payment. Semester one courses would commence at mid-February, and semester two courses will start at the end of July.